Workers, yield and set aside. Workers. Fewer people work on British farms nowadays compared to many years ago. The reasons for this include mechanization, machines have taken the place of many workers. Also, very few horses are used and they needed workers to look after them. Larger efficient farms need fewer workers. Workers have to be paid. The farm owner wants to make as much money as possible, so turns to machines. Less workers equal more profit. Yield. The yield is the amount of the crop that is grown from an area of land. The amount of crops which British farmers have been able to produce from a hectare of land has greatly increased. The reasons for this include increased use of fertilizer, which helps the growth of plants. Increased use of pesticides, which reduce plant disease and insect damage. Greater knowledge and expertise in farming. Guaranteed prices from the European Union means the farmers could still get a set price for their crop, even if it was overproduced. Many hedges have been removed, which means fewer small fields and more efficient farming practices. Set aside. Set aside is land the farmers are paid not to farm. It was introduced as European Union farmers were producing more crops than people needed. These additional crops then had to be stored, often at great cost. This is where terms such as Green Mountain originated. This overproduction has been reduced by farming less land. Set aside was also introduced to allow nature, plants, and animals, including insects, to recover away from intensive agriculture and its dependence on synthetic, artificial chemicals.